What's up, ready? This is the Ocarina 15, and welcome back to some Legend of Zelda Ocarina Time. So guys, we have it. We have it all. We have 20 hearts from our heart piece journey. We have 100 skull chills. We have all the extra items. We got everything. All the 4 jars, the 3 magic spells. We've done all the beans, all the items, everything like that. We have all the gear, so we have the 3 things with each shield. We have each sword. And we have everything done, and now it is time to go face Ganon. Alright, let's do it, guys. So let's head up here, and let's see what happens. Link, can you hear me? It's Rauru, the sage. We 6 will gather our power to create a bridge to the castle where Ganondorf dwells. The castle's keep, which is known as Ganon's Tower, is protected by 6 evil barriers. Bring down the 6 barriers and save Princess Zelda. Alright guys, let's do it. The final dungeon in the game. I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching, the people that watch this series. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's go into a dungeon for the final time. Alright, inside Ganon's castle. Oh, we got 2 Beamos. Let's go ahead. Oh wait, let's grab our bombs real fast. Oh my goodness. Let's use that. Get rid of those. Alright. So in here, there is 6 areas that lead to... Like, here's the leaf area. There's things like the water area, the frost area. But the first one we're going to go to is the shadow area, which is over here. So by doing this, it allows us to do something else in a couple minutes. So we just gotta complete this first. Let's go ahead and grab our arrows out so we can snipe this guy. Come on, let me snipe you. Whoa, wait. I thought I sniped him. There we go, we got him. Alright, then let's actually go take this. Let's get our fire arrows. And let's go boom. Oh, do I want this chest? I want this chest. I can always go back and relight the torch from over here, so, and it was 5 rupees. Wow, glad we got that one. We have full 500 rupees, so any rupees we'd get in here doesn't matter. And then we don't have to buy anything ever again, so that won't matter either. Oh, we barely made it. Let's get away from him. Oh no, he's gonna steal our shield or tunic or something. Oh no, is that gonna, oh, I thought we were gonna get launched off. There we go, he's dead. And he didn't steal anything from us, which is great. Alright, let's go over here. I bet you we're gonna need the Mask of Truth now. Or the Lens of Truth. Yes, we do need them, but I'm not sure. Does this unlock stuff over here for us? Yes, it does. Let's see, what does this lead to? Okay, so we need to get down there to get to that. So let's go shoot this again. Boom. Oh, I missed that totally. Alright, let's go down here real fast. Alright, we got that. Oh, good, a chest. Let's relight this again. All this lighting and stuff is getting kind of old. Alright, let's make it up here. And let's claim our chest. Hopefully it's something like the, big... Oh, this might be what I think it is. Please, please, please... Yes, the golden gauntlets. Perfect. Let's finish the shadow area, and then we'll be ready to continue our quest onward. We have... now that we have the golden gauntlets, we can go... After we can leave the castle, after we finish this area, and that will allow us to... Oh, can I... Wait a second. I bet I could have just lit... over there, because there's a torch on the other side, too. I bet I could have lit that and it would go, but oh well. So let's go over here. But what I was saying is there's gonna be a little area outside of Ganon's castle that we need the golden gauntlets to get, which I believe we've seen before. Alright, here we go. What do I... Oh, is this where I need the light arrows? Let's see. Let's try. There we go. Exactly what I needed. It's Impa. The shadow barrier is dispelled. Please save the princess. Oh, yes, she's teleporting back to the entrance. Sweet. There's one down. Alright, so the good news is that these little areas will be kind of quick, it seems like. So, this shouldn't be that bad. But we're gonna go out to the entrance real quick and go claim our extra... I think it's extra defense, which... It's pretty awesome, to be honest. Let's run away from those BMOs. We only did one thing and then we're already leaving. That's crazy. We're not very good adventurers, it seems like. I'm joking. Link's amazing. Alright. Let's go down here. So you come through here. There's some boulders or whatever you can lift. And then... Oh, yeah. Here it is. Feats of strength. Feats of strength. Look how big that thing is. And Link just lifted that and threw it that far. Those golden gauntlets are pretty crazy. Alright, let's do it. The final fairy fountain. Oh, I played that. I did that wrong. Oh, that's embarrassing. Ba 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 da da da. Welcome, Link. I'm the Great Fairy of Courage. I will grant you an enhancement in your defensive power. Receive it now. So, what you guys can't see is on the lower screen where the hearts are, they're in white now. So, that means I have greater defense. So we have 20 hearts and great defense now, so Ganon should be no problem. So let's head back to the castle and let's continue this. Because that means we have 5 other areas to go, and then it'll be time to face Ganon himself. Alright, so let's go through... Oh, no, I just hit that. That wasn't good. Alright, so let's head up here. And let's just dodge these BMOs real fast. Alright, so which one should we do next? Let's go to here. Let's go in order, besides the Shadow Temple, because we're not in order anywhere. So, alright, looks like here we're gonna need... Oh, it's one of these guys. That was no problem. Oh, hey, a chest. I like it. A small one, but it's fine. It's probably gonna be like 5 rupees. Yep, called it. Alright, so let's actually get Din's fire right now. Let's go. What? Oh, is there another one up there? Let's see. Oh, that's one up there too. Oh, so I need to go. I need to go up here too. There we go. That hidden one tricked me. Alright. Oh, looks like we need hover boots, I'm thinking. Because there's nothing hidden. Yep, it's hover boot time. Let's put those on real fast. Alright, we're waiting for these to spin again so that we can run out and grab that one right there. Come on, start spinning. Alright, so there we go. Let's destroy this one over here with a bomb. I should probably take my boots off so I'm not sliding around. And then let's head over here. Oh, wrong boots. Ooh, that would've been bad. Putting on my iron boots. I'm sliding around. Oh my goodness. It's like walking on ice. Alright, so let's grab this one then, I guess. And we can grab... We can jump up... Oh my goodness. Oh, we almost didn't make it on that platform. I'm not sure what that did. Oh, that's what it did. Okay, so we gotta grab our hook shot now. Let's go. Here we go. So then, how do we get up here? Is the question. Can I just... Oh, I bet you I know what I can do. I can probably just jump up there and then... I probably just need to go... When the fan stops, just go iron boots. There we go. And we have to wait till that stops, then we can jump over. Simple indeed. Alright. Oh no. Ooh. Oh no, come on. Let me up. That was close. I almost fell. Here we go. Let me just grab magics real fast, and then... Wrong thing. We need the light arrows. And let's go shoot it down. And reveal the second stage. A sage, not stage. The forest barrier is dispelled. Hurry up, Link. Alright, now let's see what... I think the next was the water one. Alright. Another one down, perfect. Yeah, it's down here. The water one. So we can grab this real fast. Oh, we got the blue fire. So the good thing we have some jars. Oh, I actually have blue fire already in a jar. That's useful. Let's just go. Alright, so we got two jars of it, so... We should be good on it. We'll kill that guy. We'll take that arrow. A heart? I didn't actually need a heart, which is crazy. Let's grab this one. Oh no, that was a prank. It was just a prank. Alright. So let's actually just open this real fast, and then I'm actually going to fill up two jars so I have a total of three, just in case I'm not coming back here so much. So I actually have to get rid of the bugs in this one. Alright, then let's fill these two up with the blue fire, because I feel like there's going to be another room where you need the blue fire, because I mean, why would they just have it here for one use? Alright, so let's head through here. Oh, wrong thing. I just ran into that door. That was embarrassing. Oh, wait. Do I have to... Oh, my goodness. What the heck? That guy came out of nowhere. That was like Five Nights at Freddy's material. Oh, this is timed? Oh, no. What do I do? What is the point of this? Oh, do I have to get one right... Oh, I do have to get one right there. That's not good. I don't know where to start. Why don't I just push this? That was a mistake. Why did I do that? Let's just push this down hole. Okay, so now I have to go... What happens if I push this in a hole? This hole right here, is it gonna fit? Oh, perfect! That makes it a lot easier now. I was wondering, because I was thinking it was going to, like, fall through the hole and just, like, disappear like the last one did. So, that'll be no problem. Let's go ahead and grab this jar, though. Alright, oh, fairy. I don't need it, though. Yep, there we go. There's some more blue fire, which we needed. Let's, come on, climb. Let's use this. And it looks like we need our hammer, so we'll grab our trusty hammer. Unless it's... Yep, we need a trusty hammer now. We need to be Thor. Ah! By Odin's might. Alright. Let's jump up here. So we got 52 seconds left. We're good on time. Alright, looks like we finished that one. Now let's go... Grab our light arrows again. Boom! Took that one out. Now we're gonna get Rudo as the next stage. Sage. I keep on saying stage. There's Rudo. The water barrier is dispelled. Hurry up. Now it's telling me to hurry up, so this is... I feel pressured by them. I feel like I can't go that fast, but they want me to. Alright, so that's the third one down. I mean, we have three left, so... We're doing pretty good right now. Alright, so next is the Shadow Temple, so we already took care of that one. Ooh, looks like next we have fire. Oh, this is gonna be hot. Oh, it's hot in here. We can't be in here for long. Alright, that means I gotta put on my tunic. Alright, oh, we're collecting stuff in here? Oh my goodness. This is not good. I don't like this. Oh, no. I don't like this at all. No, no. No, that was bad. Oh, my goodness. I probably need my hookshot for something, so I'm going to grab that. Alright. Okay, so... is this thing going up again? Let's go to this side. We'll grab that heart, and we'll go up here. Alright, oh, now we can use our gold gauntlets again. Hey, that's so cool. Throw it! Oh, perfect. It lets us use that as a platform next. Alright, so I bet you I can actually hover boot over there. If not, I'm willing to take the risk. I got it. Let's get out of here. Oh, close one. Alright, let's let that middle platform has risen, so let's see, can we make it over here? Oh, perfect. So we can just kill this guy. Oh man, he took three hits from Big Ron's sword. He is strong. Alright, so let's jump on this. And then, perfect, we are done. So let's, oh my goodness, it's falling. We just use our hook shot. Or a long shot, rather. Oh, no, that doesn't reach? What? Okay, I bet you need to go, like... Boom, there we go. Alright. Now let's get through here. And shoot this thing. We're hurrying as fast as possible. So they don't get mad at me again. Hey, Darunia. Or Darun... Yeah. The fire barrier is dispelled. Hurry up, brother. Hurry up, brother. Alright, I'm gonna take off the red tunic, because, I mean, it's Link. He's wearing a green tunic in this game. So, gotta take off the red one. It was fun wearing it while it lasted. Alright, let's take it off. And let's head down... Ooh, this one's blocked. That's why I need the shadow going. Alright, throw it. Oh, my... Ooh, that thing just fell apart. Wow. Okay, here's the spirit temple. Oh, looks like I have to open each of these. Oh, can I? Ooh, we're gonna do like the chest shop real fast. Oh man, what the heck? Oh, I did not expect that to be in the middle. Come on, turn around. Can I just kill it? Oh no, I didn't mean to open it. Arrows, I like it. Alright, we killed that, it's good. Oh no, it's a prank. Come on, let us out. And there's just one single arrow right there. It was another prank. How am I supposed to know if these are pranks or not? Alright, something tells me this middle one's gonna be a prank. Oh my goodness. I did not see that. That freaked me out for a second. This one's gonna be a prank. Watch. Yep. And the next one's not gonna be a prank. Hey, I was right. And let's grab this one. It's probably gonna be it has to be a small key, actually. Sweet. And then we can open this door. Oh my, not another one of these. How am I supposed to get a small key? Do I have to put out these candles somehow? How am I gonna put out those candles? I wonder if this is the last one I have to get. Oh, there's a song. Crest of the Royal Family. Not bad. Alright. Small key, there we go. Oh my, whoa, this is timed. I don't like being timed. Can I blow up these giant boulders? That'd be very nice. What's on this? Oh, there's one. There's probably one right there, yep. There's probably one right in here. And am I supposed to get up there with a hookshot? Yep, you know it. Perfect, let's go forth. And let's take this one down. Wait, what? Oh, I get it. Oh, check it out. It's a mystery. Haha, placebo. Do I not have enough? Oh, there we go. It wasn't letting me use the light arrows with the lens of truth. It's the sixth stage himself. Ryu or whatever. The light barrier. Oh, wait, I happened to... Actually, no, this is the light temple, not the spirit one. So this is, like, the Temple of Time part. So it's the light medallion. And then let's go to the last one, which is going to be on the left of this, which will be the spirit temple. Alright, let's head over here. Let's grab this last area. I don't like these things. Oh, Beamos. Oh, no. Let's grab some bombs. Oh no, come on, can I just kill the Beamos? There we go, he's dead. Oh no, I didn't realize that was gonna hit me. I'll grab this heart. Oh, check out that. We're gonna go through this again real quick. Oh, never mind, doesn't matter. I still got hit anyway. Alright, let's switch these out for a hookshot. There we go. We could probably kill these two things, like... Oh no, I guess they can't kill those. I thought those were gonna be... Oh, wait, what's this? Alright, there we go. Those things are dead. Oh, I know what this is. Do you guys like bomb chew bowling? I love bomb chew bowling. It's time to bomb chew bowl! Alright, let's do this. This is probably the first application of bomb chew bowling outside of the actual... Oh no, it's gonna explode on me. I was so close that time though. Come on, hit it. Hit it. Yes. There we go. Alright, let's go through here. Oh, wait a second, what's this? Oh, I know what this is. Okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go switch that out. We're gonna get our fire arrows and get our mirror shield ready. Fire arrows, bring down the light! Let's put this away. There's one. Oh no. Attack us, do it. Okay, I thought it was gonna split into multiple parts, but I guess not. Let's put this away. Oh, wrong again. It's gonna fall us on again? What? Alright, another one down. Free rupees, even though we don't need any. Oh my goodness, how is it that I get the last one possible? Alright. Put these away. There we go. And let's do this final part. Use our light arrows. Boom! And that's the sixth barrier down. And I forget how to say her name, but the spirit barrier is dispelled. Hurry up, kid. She's the one that thought we were handsome. Ooh, hoo, hoo. There we go, the final one is dispelled. Alright, let's go over. Let's head into the mouth of the beast. Because this is probably just going to take us to the right then, because we saw that bridge or whatever. Oh my goodness. Alright, this is, the organ started playing. Alright guys, well actually this is where we're going to end off the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. This is the second to last one. I bet you guys are thinking this is the final episode, but no, this is not. There's going to be one more episode left in this little playthrough, and that's just going to be facing Ganon and finishing Ganon's castle. So we got the most part out of it, so the biggest part. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys are excited, make sure to click like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you guys next time for the final part of Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time.